Let's revisit the definition of a double spending attack. It means being able to successfully spend the same value more than once. Keep this in mind as we go through the attacks in the following slides. Imagine this scenario. In the year 2099, I'm an old lady and I want to buy the new iPhone, let's say 92XCS from Rusty on the black market. I'm offering a whopping 100 Bitcoins, but I don't actually want to give up my money. Hashtag HODL. So how can I double spend on Rusty? Well, it all depends on how early Rusty is willing to give me the iPhone. We'll explain what that means right away. Suppose Rusty is very naive and trusting. The moment he sees a valid transaction from me, he sends me the iPhone. This is before the transaction even enters a block. He makes the assumption that if the transaction is floating around the network, it will eventually make its way into a block and he will get paid. I can take advantage of that. I can trick him by sending him a valid transaction and send the rest of the network a conflicting transaction. While Rusty has the impression that I'm sending the UTXO to his own address, I tell the rest of the network that I want to send the same UTXO to a different address, which is actually another address that I control. I can incentivize miners to choose the second transaction by making the transaction fee higher for that one. It is possible then that Rusty sends me the iPhone, but I get to keep my money. I just successfully double spent on Rusty through a race attack. It's called a race attack because the timing of transactions affect the outcome. The transaction to Rusty doesn't go through because it's beaten by the second transaction that spends from the same UTXO. The second transaction, making its way into the blockchain, prevents poor Rusty from ever getting the Bitcoins.